filmmaker and learn from people around the world making a difference in their respective fields. I was concerned with my last hints of happiness as I came across as a false version of myself, one that seen as a super positive guy that doesn't see the negatives in anything, with gracious characteristics and one that never bends the rules, when actually it's quite the opposite. The films I make are the way in which I wish to see the world, the way in which I can hopefully learn to see the world around me. It's so easy nowadays to get sucked into depression and anxieties through the bad news we're getting all the time. I want to show you an example. Myself and my good mate Bryn went into an informal settlement in Cape Town to make a film. Viewed from two different perspectives, objectively looking at the negatives, and another finally holding my head up. This is my journey to find happiness, and I want to share it with you. I'm Dan Mays, and I'm not
making you cry.
Well, as happy as I
can
see, but I'm definitely getting there, and I encourage you to join my journey. Here's what the world looks like when you choose to look at it the wrong way.
They don't see the world I see. Heartbeat in my chest feels weak. Really starting to weigh on me. And I just wanna run away and find some way to feel safe. Find some way to bad days. Don't call me something inside. Somewhere I can be wrong. I don't want to run away from my thoughts. I don't want to be afraid of my thoughts. But this high that I've been chasing. Always likes to set trip. You're ruining all my friendship. Way too many questions in my mind. I don't have the answer, but I try. Holding my head up high, but it's not working.
I was commissioned to make three films for Great Big Story, an awesome new channel I'm super excited about, as they have chosen to only tell positive stories about the world, something I truly believe in.
I said some awful things last week.
This is the first film about a friend of mine, Fairfield, otherwise known as the Spinach King. What's epic about the story is the lack of resources for people from the streets to find me, and what they do is so potent to make a huge difference. People generally look at the townships in South Africa and believe they're full of hate and racism. But I'd like to share, it is no way like that. Yes, there are criminals, just like in every society. And I guess at times it can be dangerous. But I've never been surrounded by a more giving and welcoming community. I can't wait to share this film with you. Here's a little behind the scenes to get you excited.